So I'm Val Napoleon. I am at the law school here, and my research is in the field of Indigenous law. We work with lands and resources, we work with water, we work with harms and injuries, we work with governance. We've been doing a lot of work on gender issues within Indigenous law. We've been working on human rights within Indigenous law. We hire students through co-op positions and through work positions. When we have different research projects, like say on the North Coast or in the interior, like we do right now. So we place students in those locations to work with communities, and we support them by doing workshops in those communities. We're the only institute in Canada that's doing this work to the degree that we are, with the numbers of communities that we work with, the scope of the work. In our work and in our research, we ask questions about what people's understanding of law is, and it's something that I think that it's important for Indigenous people, but you know what? It's just as important for every Canadian. Canada is multi-juridical, and right now the only law that people are familiar with is civil law and common law, and there's a richness of legal history and ways of managing that are thousands and thousands of years old that can help not only just Indigenous peoples today insofar as managing ourselves, but also our relationship with Canada, and that matters. Every Canadian should have an understanding of law that allows it to be intensely democratic in terms of how they manage their families, in terms of how they manage their communities, in terms of being a part of the relations of power in Canada. It's everybody's business.